Middle East International School was founded in 1994 by Dr. Salem. In the beginning, it only offered kindergarten and primary education on a rental site. In September 2011, it moved to a current campus. Located in Al-Mamura, it can now hold 900 students from KG1 to grade 12. The subjects taught here are science, social studies, English, math, world language, which include Arabic and French, Islamic studies, art, robotics, career, PE, ICT, Qatar history, and music. There are classes which can hold up to 25 students, a cafeteria, a gym, a library, 2 ICT labs, an auditorium, an art room, a robotics room, and wide corridors. As of the school year 2021 to 2022, there are 820 students. MIS is a school with high standards. It has adopted the College Prep American curriculum. The curriculum follows the Common Core and California standards. This school has accreditation from the Qatar National School Accreditation and from the New England Association of School and Colleges. The work here may get challenging at some point, but this is the best way to train for any college or university. The teachers here are professionals and certified for the particular grade level and subject to teach. More than 45% of the professional staff hold a master's degree or a higher one. The teachers help whenever needed and ensure that every student fully understands the lesson, even if it means repeating the concept. This school has diverse and peaceful surroundings. The students come from more than 50 countries and the teachers come from more than 25 countries. The diversity enables you to learn more about various cultures. The calm environment creates a perfect learning space. The school has also integrated some of the latest technology into our learning system to ensure a good learning experience, as it is a vision of the school. As it is a welcoming school, MIS should be on the top of your list if you ever want to change schools.